Hi guys, it's Dinma, and today I wanted to do a little bit of explaining of why my channel has kind of been remodeled. And if you've been here, and I've had 25 subscribers for a while now. You've seen it's always been Dinma and Lazy PC, who is my husband John in real life. And now it's not. We are not separated or anything like that. It is because I figure, since I'm the one posting on this channel 100% of the time, I figure he can make his own channel or sub-channel in this account and have his own videos, and because he's wanting to do like live streaming with gaming, and he wants to do react videos and stuff like that as well. So that's why I'm kind of overhauling the channel to be just strictly for me. Now if you go to the Instagram or our Twitter, it'll be my account, but you will both be able to see it. Tumblr is strictly mine. He doesn't use Tumblr. He has an account, but he hasn't used it since he first opened it. The Facebook page is both managed, so that's probably where you can contact us the quickest if you want to get our attention for anything or suggest anything, because we are on Facebook every day. But no, there's no bad blood or anything like that. Like I said, I just make it more my aesthetic, and I came up with my intro and my outro, which are, my intro is Welcome to the Wolf's Den, my outro is subscribe and join the pack, we'd love to have you. If you have any questions or comments or suggestions about videos we can make, please let us know. I'm going to do a new channel intro with just me, to better fit the channel. You will see him still, we'll do collabs on this channel as well, and you'll still see Fluffy Cat, aka Cody, my son. He wants to be on YouTube a lot more, so we've got stuff in the works for him as well. So that was it. I just wanted to like brief you on the situation, because I know I'm not a big YouTuber, but some people might have noticed the change and wanted to know what was up. So that's just it. And Lazy PC was fine with it, of course, because I told him after I had already done it that it was better that he work on things on his own and learn how to edit, and then once he learns how to edit videos and stuff like that and post them, and then especially in streaming, setting up a streaming and getting that straightened out, then he should really create his own channel and grow his own community, and then when we collab, we can do like they normally do one video on his channel, one video on my channel, and we'd still be working together, and he would have his own community, I'd have my own community, and once he gets his channel up, I will let you know and give you a link. But other than that, like, we have a P.O. box, you can mail us questions, letters, cards, whatever. P.O. box is always listed below, or if you want to mail something to Fluffy Cat, it's down below. Any questions, comments, concerns, post them down below. Like I said, subscribe and join the pack. We would love to have you here. We are always looking for new pack members. You know, a large pack is a strong pack. And click that notification bell, because that little stubborn thing is the only way that you'll be able to see when a new video pops up for sure in your feed on the side. So anyway, that is all. I will let you go, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys. Mm-hmm.